favorite thing in this part of the world. I noticed that they had to adjust the fence for the 1/3 there, not for that last panel.
Indeed.
But if there's other two panels in there, like all the way down to the top of the first row. Probably didn't put it in because the property line was like, it probably went up to shorter the property line.
It went down over the property line.
Because I think that where I'm sitting is about where the property line is.
Nope.
You know? It's
over there, it goes through the fence.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
can get Clorox right in there. Mm-hmm. You just notice.
I just, maybe I just forgot about it. It's not like I just noticed it. But for me, survivalist point of view, having springs like this, is, you know, having a water leak sort of thing, is hugely important.
You got 22 and then you